Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play SpyHunter Nowhere to Run. Still the same level. We're not even near the end yet.
Get in there and get a nav beacon on that interior chamber.
Right. Oh dear. Look at that explosion. Guys don't look that friendly. No, they do not. So let's take them out. Come on. That's all of them. We got rid of the pistol and picked up the AK-47. I still got the SMG with me. Snipers. He won't open. I think I've got to shoot those guys. There's another death.
Get in there and get a nav beacon on that.
Go through all this again. And some more. These guys are not nice at all. Guys, pistol. Ooh. Let's get the pistol back. And yeah, need the AK-47. Might be an AK-47 actually. And the other might be just a rifle. So I couldn't see any difference. Grenade. Okay. There goes my pistol. But I got an SMG. At least. That's all that matters. Three, four. I didn't realize it.
You're approaching the interior chamber of the cannon. Get a nav beacon in there ASAP. And watch out for the recoil on that thing, or this mission will be over sooner than you think.
Yep. Ouch. Don't mess with the rock. Another cutscene. Helicopter. Hurry, get out of there. Very narrowly dodged it.
We're sending more reinforcements your way. Keep moving forward. The defense cannon has been disabled. Reinforce the perimeter and drive back all intruders.
Man out!
Gotcha. got some more health. Let's go. Yeah. I got these guys in the window too. Another AK-47. Wait, did that guy just not die? How did he not die? That must have been him just there. Don't know where he did die, actually.
The server room has been compromised. Evacuate immediately. All up and down.
Oh, look, this room. This is a really bad room. Need to get over there. Let me duck. Which way do I go? Let me try this way first. No, the only way is this way. Oh, it took me back here. Guess I have to go this way then. So I have to make sure to duck just so it don't go through the lasers, because I don't want to set the alarms off. If I set the alarms off, the turrets might start firing at me and I could most likely get killed. Okay, let's keep going, locate the interceptor. Come back tomorrow for another episode.